I'm John Alden for DIYPhotography.net, and I'm back with Christina at the G Technology stand. We're going to take a look at this. So hi again, Christina.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good, thank you.
So tell me what this is.
This system, this whole setup here, we call it our DIT cart, and it's an example of what production sets would have on set to do all their transfers, editing, things like that. So it's really where they come, they get the ingest from the cameras, and pop it straight into our shuttle with EV bay adapters so that you're bypassing the need to transfer to computer to next storage. You can pop the red mini mag right out of camera, put it straight into the shuttle, and then you're automatically transferring content, making copies of it, so on and so forth, so you can get on, get it back to the camera, keep shooting. So this setup helps make you more efficient, saves you time on set, and gets you to your copies that you need right away to keep filming.
Really? So, I mean, you can, like, ingest straight from the camera and just start editing right away?
That's right. So you take that mini red mini mag out of camera, straight into the shuttle, and then you can start doing working with that content.
Fantastic. And is this available as one big package, or do you sort of build
that
it up?
That would be
as a
really
kit,
great, huh? No, we don't have a kit right now, but we're just showing examples. Everybody's got a very specific set, a setup when they go on set. And so this is an example of one. You can even take our shuttle. This has four EV bay adapters, four different readers. So you have an Atomos reader, a CFast card reader, and then also a G Drive EV RAW SSD where you want to make copies to. Some people put all eight bays are readers. So they're just ingesting so fast and transferring off to storage. So depends on your setup, but it's very modular. And depending on what you need, you can set it up accordingly.
So what is the main sort of benefit of this kind of a setup?
Having a D-speed shuttle on set with all of the different EV bay adapters and readers helps you save time, be more efficient with your workflow, which saves you time, and ultimately on production sets, that saves you money.
Yes.
So our goal is to make you as efficient as possible so that you're not wasting any single minute of your production.
Brilliant. So when you copy on this, it will copy to multiple other devices simultaneously, or?
Yes, you actually can. So if you have two different readers in there, this is also RAID array, but you can set it up. You can customize it to where if you put in a red mini mag into the reader, you want it to immediately make copies to two of the hard drives that are in there. It will do that.
So you just create your backups.
That's right. So now you have your two backups, and you can even have three if that's how you set it up. Pull those out, ship them off however you need to your editors or colorists, so they can start working on that media immediately.
I mean, that saves a lot of time on set instead
definitely.
Of having to swap out multiple drives and check everything's got everything copied over.
That's right, yes.
Yeah, brilliant. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
John Alden for DIYPhotography.net. We're still wandering around NAB. That was the G Technology stand. Check the link in the description below. We're giving away over $8,500 worth of cinema goodies. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.